Brace yourself. There are new Google Maps AI features that will literally change the way you navigate. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode and welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips and app reviews. And there's been another huge Google Maps update, and with it, a whole new look and lots of Google Maps AI goodies. Let's go. It wasn't that long ago that Google Maps released Immersive View, a way for you to know your route before you go. Immersive View combines street view, satellite imagery, and live info like weather and traffic so you can explore your route in 3D. Well, Immersive View is finally expanding to 150 cities, including Brussels, Frankfurt, and Kyoto. What's cool about Immersive View is that you can tap the play button to be taken on a bird's eye view of your route, so you can preview what to expect and take note of any landmarks on the way. You can even zoom in or out as you wish. There's also a clock icon near the bottom right, and if you tap on this, it opens the time slider, where you can then slide through different times of the day and dates to see simulated weather conditions. How neat is that? I've got another video on Google Maps AI features, including in-depth Immersive View features and others that you can watch by clicking up here or via the link in the description below. But another Google Maps AI feature that I have been waiting for is a very Gemini-esque conversational AI search feature right in Google Maps. This is going to change the way you search in Google Maps. Here's what I mean. You can now search maps in a more conversational way. So let's search for things to do on a Friday night. Google Maps will pull up information about nearby businesses and things to do that fit your particular query, along with photos, ratings, and reviews. And of course, these recommendations change based on your query. So let's change it up a little bit and say we're in San Diego and we want to search for places with a speakeasy vibe. Gemini and Maps now brings up all the places in San Diego that match that vibe, along with an option to discover through photos, which I've talked about in other videos. But that's not the only AI-powered search functionality in Google Maps. We are just getting started. Ask Maps is here. When you tap to explore a location, you'll see an AI-generated summary of user reviews. And if you scroll down a little bit further, you're gonna notice an all-new prompt to ask Maps about this place. Here, you can either select from a pre-populated follow-up question. So for this, I've got things like what price range for drinks, is it cash only, how long is the average wait, and so on. It's all really helpful stuff. Or you can enter in a question of your own. So maybe I wanna know if it's loud. And Maps will use Gemini to provide an AI-generated answer based on what it's gathered from reviews. Plus, it'll even include a couple of the reviews it's pulled the information from. Love this. How cool is this? All right, if you're finding this video valuable so far, remember to give it a like and subscribe to my channel for more content like this. I have a ton of other Google Maps videos, some of which you can find listed in the description below. And I've now launched an Everything Google course where I cover your entire Google Workspace ecosystem and show you what it all means and how to use it. So that link is in the description as well. And as if that weren't enough, there are also new navigation improvements inside Maps as well. These enhanced details on the map include improved lane information to know which lane to be in and when to exit the highway, as well as more realistic buildings to help you get your bearings a little bit better. Besides Immersive View, which is available to 150 cities worldwide, the rest of these AI-powered goodies should be available to all you US users. So make sure your Google Maps app is up to date. Happy exploring! So those are some of the new Google Maps AI tricks. Do you have access to these AI-powered Google Maps features yet? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for even more Google Maps goodness. Thanks for watching. See you next time.